I'm Qiana Curcuru, and I'm enrolled in the Professional Co-op program at UMass Lowell, and I work at iRobot. My co-op advisor had a huge hand in helping me get a job here at iRobot. We conducted a practice interview beforehand. Some of the questions she asked me were some of the questions that were asked during my interview. I work with the mechanical engineers, and we help develop the mechanical components of the latest in robot cleaning technology. I was given a task to analyze how friction between the floors and the pad affect our robot. I was able to connect that project with back to my classroom. A lot of the concepts were transferable from what I learned in class. Anyone even just considering going into the co-op program, don't even double think it, definitely just enroll. I'm so glad I had this experience because I've gained so much confidence in myself and in my major and where I want to be in 10 years from now.